Hi, I'm Camilla. Today I'll be showing you how to grow Actinus chico and orange. These are some of my mom's favorite fruits, chico, Actinus, and orange. Germinating fruit seeds with a hard seed coat, like the seeds of chico, Actinus, and orange, takes a long time, but snipping off or cutting a small portion of the tip of the seed with nail cutters also allows it to germinate faster. To germinate orange seeds faster, you cut the tip of the seed coat, then plant the seed half an inch under the potting soil. Then we moisten it with water. Then we put the lid of the cup to keep the moist inside. You can also wrap it with plastic bags or a plastic wrap. What we used was recycled Starbucks cups. After 10 days to 1 month, orange seeds will germinate. Likewise with chico seeds, we cut a small portion of the tip of the seeds. I say after 2 weeks it will germinate. Ours germinated after 4 weeks, but without nipping the chico seed, it will probably take 6 months before it will germinate. So, still nipping the tip of the hard seed coat will make the germination process faster. The same is true for Actinus seeds. We also cut the tip of the seed. Actinus is also known as sugar apple or sweet soap. Then soak the seeds in water for 3 days. Bury the seeds under 3/4 of an inch of soil and keep the soil moist. Actinus seeds will germinate in 2 to 3 weeks after sowing. Germinating seeds with hard seed coats like Actinus, chico, and orange will be a lot faster if you nip off the tip of the seed coat. Our experience is 2 to 3 weeks for Actinus, 4 weeks for chico, and 19 days to 1 month. A lot faster than waiting for 6 months. That's it for today. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye. God bless.